Owner Fernando, 460 Roxy's Daisy, as the last few move in. Light on, we're set to go. Best of luck, punters. Race 12 here at Angle Park. We're ready to run. Set and racing. A good line away. Shifting up the track a touch. Daytona Fernando, but getting over Viking. Vince will lead up Daytona Fernando early. Three away, Loggy Bridge, Vallevu. And back at the tail, Roxy's Daisy. Late scratching, Tyson's a Rebel up to the turn. Viking Vince straightened in front. Clear of Daytona Fernando, Loggy Bridge, and Viking Vince. Last fave in. Viking Vince too good. Second, Daytona Fernando. Third, Loggy Bridge. And then came Roxy's Daisy. And Vallevu was back at the tail end. The time here is around 22 and 40. Viking Vince too good. Began well, had the pressure to really get up and around the outside of Daytona Fernando early, who she just stepped to the right out of boxes, Daytona Fernando, and getting over to find the lead and proving too good in the end, the favourite, Viking Vince. Tony